The Big Little Race. Everything is ready for a new and exciting race. Elly, Pocoyo and Pato's engines are roaring. Is everyone ready to compete for that trophy? Oh, it appears we have a new driver among us. Fabulous! More competitors means more fun.
Yay! No cheating.
Pocoyo is right. No cheating in the race. We know you well, angry alien. It seems that Elly doesn't completely trust you. And with reason. What? There's more? Now we're ready. Let the great race begin. And Pocoyo takes the lead, closely followed by Elly, Pato, and Angry Angry Alien? What are you doing there? Come on, the race has already started. I think he might be up to something. What a close race! Here comes the first curve and... Oh, what skill among these drivers! Phenomenal! This is getting interesting as Angry Alien is gaining ground on them. Now watch this. We agreed there would be no cheating. Oh dear. Careful, Pocoyo! Pocoyo, Angry Alien has shrunk you. Oh, I'm afraid you won't be able to win the race like that.
Of course, win!
That's the spirit. Never surrender. Let's go! Is without a doubt the race of the century. None of the drivers is about to give an inch. Anyone could be the victor. What a maneuver! We've never seen anything like it. Oh no, are you cheating again? Careful, Pato! I'm sorry, Pato. Angry Alien has shrunk you. Come on, Pato, don't be mad. You can still win the race even if you're small.
Pato, we can still win.
Well done. You mustn't give up. And there they go. Careful, Elly. Angry Alien is cheating and has shrunk your friends. Oh, dear. Too late. Kids, kids, don't argue. The race isn't over yet. You can still find a way to win it.
Luna, stop! Sit! Spin! Turn around! Stand!
Well done, Pocoyo. I think you know what to do. You won't get away with this, Angry Alien.
Luna, sit!
I wouldn't celebrate just yet, Angry Alien. Take a good look. I think you were too hasty in claiming your victory. That's right. Your friends got there first. Poor angry alien. All he wanted was to win a trophy.
I have an idea.
Yay! You won it. Thanks to you, this has been the most fun race of all. You think the trophy is too small for your contribution? Well, I'm sure that can be easily solved. Isn't that right, Elly? Much better. A prize of the size that you deserve. It, you're back to normal. Hooray for races and hooray for a huge friendship. Goodbye, see you next time.
Welcome to Pocoyo's Slide Park. Who wants to try it first? Ah, great. Let's go. What a thrill! What will happen? Fantastic!
Blue!
All right! Who wants to be next? Fantastic! To turn out. How exciting! Wonderful! Who dares to try it now? You? Of course you do. Very good. Try it too? Here we go. Now that's the way I like it. How intriguing. What will happen? Come on, what? Your turn. Now that's style. It's so exciting. How will it turn out? Perfect. Bravo for friends and bravo for slides. Bye. See you next time.
Formula Pato. Welcome to the great race of Pocoyo. And look at the wonderful trophy. Pato looks very sure that he's going to win it. Here are the pilots preparing their cars for the race. Aren't you doing anything, Pato? Oh, I see. You were waiting for a package. I wonder what it is. Oh, great champion engine. Now it's time to prepare your car. Your car is alive! But Pato, do you really think the car understands you? Oh, it does. Now the great race is about to begin. The pilots are revving their engines, ready to compete to see who's the fastest. Pato?
Pato?
Where's Pato? Oh, there he is. Everyone is finally here. On your marks, ready, go! I wouldn't celebrate yet, Pocoyo. Wow! Looks like nothing can stop you now, Pato. Nothing but the ball orchestra. Come on, don't be grumpy, Pato. What's wrong with dancing a little? Oh my. And the race continues. Pato overtakes Pocoyo. He's burning his tires, ladies and gentlemen. What a struggle for the lead. Pato prepares to overtake and... Oh, what's happening? Oh, it's Nina. It seems your car wants to play ball. Isn't that cute? I see you don't think so. Pato is back in the race. He's gaining on Elly. He's very close, but... What's this? Oh, no. Watch out, Elly. And Elly is saved. Thank goodness. Right, Pato? Pato? What are you doing, Pato? Show of camaraderie. What an example of fair play. And what a relaxing beauty treatment. The race is in the final straight. Pato passes Elly, then Pocoyo. He's going for the finish line. Oh. So close. And Elly is the winner, followed by Pocoyo. What a race, ladies and ducks!
The trophy!
That's it, the true winner of the race! Pato? Do you really think you deserve that trophy? It's for the car.
Ow.
He helped everyone, don't you agree?
No.
Maybe you didn't win the race, but you sure won a new friend. That's it. Hooray for a winning friendship. Goodbye. See you next time.
The tiny car vroom vroom told me last night vroom vroom. If I wanted to vroom vroom, I could jump in vroom vroom. And I told them vroom vroom, very politely vroom vroom, that I could not vroom vroom. It would make me dizzy vroom vroom. How many letters does it have?
P-A-T-O, Pato!
The tiny car vroom vroom told me last night vroom vroom. If I wanted to vroom vroom, I could jump in vroom vroom.
Pocoyo and Elly. They're out for a ride.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello, Elly.
There's nothing like a relaxing ride on a nice day to make you feel wonderful and bring friends together. Oh my! It seems like Elly and Pocoyo's relaxing little ride together is becoming a race.
And there's Pato.
But where's he going? Aha! There he is, I see. Pato wants Elly and Pocoyo to have a real race. How exciting! Gather round, everyone. Elly and Pocoyo are going to have a race to see who's faster. I think Pato wants to get things going. So what are you going to say to get the race started, Pato? Yes, you say ready, steady, and then what comes next, Pato? Oh dear, Pato can't remember what comes next. Can any of you help Pato to get the race started? Say it with me. Ready, steady, go! And they're off! Well done, isn't it thrilling? Pocoyo and Elly are neck and neck. Oh, and I think they've woken Sleepy Bird. Oh, and look, it seems as though she wants to join the race as well. Oh, it doesn't look like she can go very fast. It looks as though Elly is taking the lead. Oh no, what bad luck! Elly appears to be stuck in the sand. And there goes Pocoyo, leaving poor Elly in the dust. I mean sand. Wait a moment. Looks like Elly has an idea. What's she going to do?
She's pulling herself out. Pull, Elly, pull! She did it. And she's off again. Nice going, Pocoyo. You're way ahead. You're working up quite a sweat, aren't you?
Oh, my. This is very strange. What are you doing now, Pocoyo?
Ice cream.
You're eating an ice cream in the middle of the race?
Well, I must say,
you must be feeling pretty confident if you're eating ice cream.
Oh, Elly.
Well, you'd better get going if you want to win the race, Pocoyo. And he's off again. Look at that Pocoyo go. Oh, and there's Sleepy Bird. Pocoyo and Elly are neck and neck again. What a race.
Oh, no. What was that?
It looks like the car and scooter have fallen apart and so close to the finish. Oh dear, how are Pocoyo and Elly going to finish the race without a car or scooter?
You know, I wonder if there's a way you might still be able to finish the race.
Just think, Pocoyo. You have a bit that still works, and Elly, you have another bit. Is there a way you can make a new vehicle, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo and Elly work out how they could make something new?
Together! Put them together!
Yes, if you put each of your pieces together, you can finish the race together in style. Look at that! Pocoyo and Elly have made a caruta. Perfect! It appears that you both won the race together.
Oh, well, actually, it seems that Sleepy Bird is the winner. I suppose it just goes to show. It's really not who gets to the finish line first that matters. The fun is all in how you get there. And with whom.
Hooray for Pocoyo!
Bye-bye. See you soon.
Are we there yet? Hello, Elly. Off to the beach, are you? Ah, just a quiet day by yourself. That sounds very relaxing. Why, look, there's Pato. Elly, I think Pato wants to go with you. What's that, Pato? You wouldn't mind driving? That's very nice of you. What do you think, Elly? Easy, Pato. Elly was hoping for a relaxing day today. Yes, much better. More friends, Elly. One more couldn't hurt, right, Elly? And off we go, all together. What's the matter, Nina? Oh, of course. Pato, you'd better stop the car. You too, Pocoyo. Great, just what we needed. Which way to the beach?
Look at that! There!
Ah, very good, Elly. Maybe he can tell us how to get there. Back at the same place again. Oh no, not again. Fun in the sun begin. Well, Elly, there's nothing like sharing this marvelous sunset with your friends, is there? Even if it was a little hard to get to the beach. Goodbye, everyone. Insert coin. That looks like a lovely tea party you're having, Elly. Who's your friend? Ah, Daisy. Very nice to meet you, Daisy. Well, hello, angry alien. Did you come to join Elly and Daisy's tea party? Ellie's right, Pocoyo. Angry Alien has kidnapped Daisy. Oh dear, Pocoyo, you lost. Yes, this trophy is really nice, but don't forget your mission. Ever get up to the other side. Pocoyo, look! A power-up! Well done! You beat the level! Look, Pocoyo! A key! Maybe if you lull Sleepy Bird to sleep... Pocoyo! That lullaby is terrible. Maybe you should get some help. Run! Now's your chance! Be careful! This level looks difficult. Remember, you still have one last power-up. You did it! done, guys. Angry alien, the next time you want something, you just need to ask for it nicely. It's Pocoyo. I wonder what he's doing. He has a whistle, a traffic light, and a crossing. Pocoyo is a traffic policeman. Fantastic! And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A bicycle?
Bicycle!
A bus? Pocoyo.
Car. Bye.
Car!
Well, good night. Dear, no one is paying attention to the traffic light or the whistle. Can you tell me what that is?
It's a whistle!
A whistle, right. And that?
A traffic light!
Right. A red light means stop. A green light means go. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. Can you tell Pato what that is?
A crossing.
When you cross the street, you must use the crossing. And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, sit. That's it. Everyone sit. 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 Fred says, stand up. Stand up. Everyone stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Fred says, lie down. Lie down. Lie down. Let's all lie down. Fred says, that's all. Oh, dear. This looks bad. Pato says, please be our traffic policeman, Pocoyo. you need to pay attention to the traffic light, the crossing, and the whistle. Now you know why you need a traffic policeman. Much better!
If you want to cross the street, you need to use a crossing. And then look at the traffic lights and listen to the whistle of the traffic policeman.
Traffic light! Crossing! Whistle! Bicycle! Bus! Car!
If you want to cross the street, you need to use a crossing. And then look at the traffic lights and listen to the whistle of the traffic policeman.
Well, hello, Elly. What have you got there? A bicycle? How wonderful!
Wait!
Huh! Look at those wheels! What is that?
Scooter!
A scooter! And what a lovely scooter it is! Did you see that? Pato wants to go for a ride too. A skateboard? Terrific! Oh, what fun! And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A bus.
Bus!
An aeroplane. Train. Now, Pocoyo.
Train. Bye. Train!
Well, good night. Caterpillar, look out! Can you tell Caterpillar what Elly is riding?
A bicycle!
A bicycle!
Right, a bicycle! And what is Pocoyo riding?
A scooter!
It's a scooter!
A scooter! Right! And what is Pato riding?
Skateboard!
It's a skateboard!
A skateboard! Right! Caterpillar says she wants to ride too.
Princess! 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 Princess!
And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, walk backwards. Walking backwards is fun! Whoops! Fred says, roll! Come on! Roll on the floor! Fred says, hop! That's it! Hop on one foot! Well done! Fred says, that's all! Aren't you forgetting something, Caterpillar? Exactly! Oh dear! That skateboard is too big! That scooter is too big too! That bicycle is way too big! Oh! Oh, poor Caterpillar! Everything is too big for her! You have an idea? Look! Pato's giving Caterpillar a ride on his skateboard! And Ellie's giving Caterpillar a ride on her bicycle! Now Pocoyo's giving her a ride on his scooter! Wow! Riding with friends looks fun!
If you can ride a bicycle, a scooter or a skateboard, then you can go anywhere. Doesn't matter if it's near, doesn't matter if it's far. You can ride a bicycle, a scooter or a skateboard. Then you can go anywhere. Doesn't matter if it's near, doesn't matter if it's far.
Well, hello, Pato. What's going on here? You're packing all your things up? You're leaving? Oh, dear. But Pato, you're not really going away, are you? This is really it, then? This is goodbye? You want to say goodbye to Sleepy Bird?
Thank you.
Pato, do you really have to go? Goodness, that's a plane. He is really going. But Pato, you can't go. Please stay. Maybe if we all ask him, he'll stay. Ready?
Please stay, Pato.
Don't go.
Don't go.
Please stay.
Don't go.
Please
stay.
Oh, no use, I'm afraid. This is it, then. It's time to say goodbye to Pato. Let's all say goodbye to Pato together, shall we?
Goodbye, Pato!
Goodbye, Pato!
Yes, I think Pocoyo and Elly have had enough of this farewell, Pato. This is so sad. Bye, Pato. Us all along, Pato. Woohoo! Let's have a welcome home party. Pocoyo, what are you doing?
My turn.
Your turn? Oh, I see. This is all a game. You each have turns to say goodbye and then come back home again. Wonderful. What do you think? Should Pocoyo play the goodbye game now?
Yes,
Pocoyo's turn to play.
Bye-bye, Pocoyo. We'll miss you. This is fun. Hooray for going away and hooray for coming home again. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Chicks dig me.
Good morning, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Going for a walk, I see. Chicken eggs. How curious. I wonder where their mother's gone.
What?
How wonderful! But still no mother.
Whoa.
You'd better take care of these chicks until she returns. Do you think you can do it?
Yes, Pocoyo takes care.
You'd better follow them, Pocoyo. Maybe it's time to teach them to roost. Very good. Thank you. Looks like you could use some help, Pocoyo. Maybe Pato?
No, Pato. Elly helps Pocoyo.
Elly? I bet she'd make a wonderful mother. Elly, will you help Pocoyo mind these chicks? This is curious. Looks like someone's got those chicks in line. But who?
It's Pato!
What a surprise! You make a better mother hen than we thought. Amazing! You've done it! What's next, Pato? Flying! But chickens don't fly. Unbelievable! Well, you're just full of surprises, Pato. What could possibly be next? Oh no, Pato. What happened to your flock of chicks? Oh, their mothers found them at last. Well, of course, the chicks belong with their mother. Oh dear. Perhaps some rest will do you good. There we are, Pato. Get a good night's rest. Well, it looks like you've made new friends for good. Lovely. Good night, Pato. And good night to all.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Hello, Pato.
Oh, what's that?
Scooter, scooter, scooter.
Whose is that lovely pink scooter?
Elly's.
And I wonder what it's doing here. Perhaps she's forgotten it. What do you think? Should they take it back to her?
Yes! Take it to Elly.
Take it to her.
Uh-oh.
Oh, cool.
Good work, Pato. You're quite the expert on the scooter. Looks like Pato is ready to show what an expert can do. That scooter, Pato. Wow! I like your caterpillar scooter, baby bird. Pato thinks you should stick to taking pictures of him, at least until you're bigger.
Oh, my. That does look impressive.
Whoa! Look at that! Oh, dear. I don't think Ellie's going to be happy about this. That's Ellie's scooter. Pato's having too much fun to remember. Oh, my goodness. Oh, no. Oh, Pato, no. That was Ellie's scooter, remember, Pato?
Ellie!
Oh, whatever are you going to do? You really think Ellie will like your sculpture as much as her scooter? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
Ellie's coming.
Pato, is that you? Hello, Ellie. Ellie, maybe you shouldn't get on your scooter just this minute. Oh, Ellie, Oh, dear. You see, Ellie, your scooter is, broken. They'll get it fixed. Don't worry. They tried their best. They did. You shouldn't hug them. You mean you're not angry that your scooter's broken?
What's going on? Oh, I see.
Can any of you tell Pocoyo what Ellie has there?
Yeah, right. And quite a fancy scooter at that. Oh, dear. All that worry for nothing. Hooray for Pocoyo. Hooray for telling the truth. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Well, hello, baby bird.
Oh, my! was that? I see. Can any of you tell Baby Bird who that was?
It's Pocoyo and Pato.
You're right. It's Pocoyo and Pato. And it looks like they're out for a ride in the Vamoosh. What fun! Oh, I think Baby Bird wants to tell you something, Pocoyo. Baby Bird wants you to teach him to drive the Vamoosh, Pocoyo. Maybe if we all say please. Ready? Now. Please, Pocoyo. Oh, please. Please let him. Please teach him.
Okay. After lunch.
Ah, Pocoyo will teach you to drive the Vamoosh after lunch, Baby Bird. I think Baby Bird is afraid you might forget, Pocoyo.
Promise.
I think Baby Bird is ready for you to teach him now, Pocoyo.
After play.
But you said after lunch, Pocoyo. Okay. Now, Pocoyo?
Later.
I know, Baby Bird. This really isn't fair. After all, Pocoyo promised. Now, Baby Bird, I don't think you should be messing about with the Vamoosh before Pocoyo has an opportunity to... Baby Bird! I can't look. No, I can't watch. Wake up, Elly! So, dear. Oh, not again! Are you going to save Baby Bird? Pato wants you to push that big button, Baby Bird. Ah, excellent. Good work, Pato. Now, everyone, I know you're upset with Baby Bird, but it's not entirely his fault. After all, Pocoyo, you made him a promise. Can any of you remind Pocoyo what he promised Baby Bird?
He promised to teach him to drive the vamoose.
Yes, that's right. You did, Pocoyo, you know. You did. You promised.
Okay.
That's better. Hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for keeping promises. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Now then, what would you like to do today? How about a... Oh. Pocoyo? Pocoyo? Oh, dear. Where's Pocoyo? Would you look with me, please? I think I'm going to need your help.
Hello.
What was that? Did you see Pocoyo? Can any of you tell me where Pocoyo is?
There he is!
So glad you're here. Now, Pocoyo, what do you want to do today?
Game!
What a good idea. Games are great fun. What shall we play? Oh, I know. How would you like to play... Pocoyo? Oh, wherever could Pocoyo be now? Oh, I say, maybe he's here. I can't see him. But wait a minute. What's that? Pocoyo, is that you? Dear me, it's so far away it's hard to tell. It could be Pocoyo. Maybe we'd better go closer and take a look. Does that look like Pocoyo to you? Oh, no. Pocoyo isn't green and prickly. I think this is a cactus. Do you see Pocoyo anywhere? Did you see him? Where is he? Can any of you tell me where Pocoyo is?
There he is!
Hello.
Oh, there you are. Nice glasses. Now, how would you like to play a good game of... Pocoyo, come back! Oh, I wonder where Pocoyo went to this time. He's not over here, and he's not over there either. I wonder where he is. Oh, my. What a surprise. What do you suppose that is?
A fish.
Yes, it's a lovely fish. So do any of you know where we are now?
In the sea.
You're right. We're in the sea. Maybe Pocoyo is down here with all the fish. Wait a minute. That fish has arms. Fish don't have arms, do they?
No.
You're not a fish. You're Pocoyo. Now that I've found you, as I was saying, how would you like to play? Oh, dear. Where is he gone now? What a nice forest and what pretty flowers. But I don't see Pocoyo anywhere. Do you? What? You do see Pocoyo? Can any of you tell me where Pocoyo is?
In the flowers.
Oh, you're right. Flowers don't have feet.
Hello.
Hello, Pocoyo. You did a very good job hiding. Hooray for Pocoyo. Now then, I did have an idea for a good game we can play. How would you like to play hide and seek? Oh, dear. That's what we've been playing all along. Pocoyo's played so much that he's fallen asleep. Sleep tight, Pocoyo. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
What shall we play today, Pocoyo? Yes, I see it too, Pocoyo. Something shiny. I'm not sure Pocoyo knows what that is. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what this is?
It's a key!
Key!
Exactly, a key. And who knows what surprises it might unlock. How exciting. Yes, and you know, if I didn't know better, I'd say that was the kind of key they once used to open old pirates' treasure chests.
Treasure? Treasure!
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 That's amazing! It looks like... It is a keyhole, Pocoyo!
Treasure?
Give it a try! Well, I don't know about treasure, but I've never seen anything like that before.
Hello. Treasure. Treasure. Treasure.
Well, there's no treasure here. Sorry for waking you, sleepy bird. Another keyhole. Ooh, I didn't realize we had a basement.
Treasure! Treasure!
Treasure, treasure, treasure. Treasure!
Pato!
Surprised to see us, Pato?
Treasure Pato!
Exciting. Go on, give it a try. Now they're on the bottom of the sea. Well, this looks like it's as far as you can go, doesn't it? I don't believe it. Look!
Treasure!
You know, I think it just might be. Nothing would surprise me after what I've seen today. Go ahead, Pocoyo. Open it. I wonder what's inside. Sweets? Toys? What could the treasure be? What is it? What's there? Will all of you go and look and tell me what's in the treasure chest?
It's lots of keys!
Treasure!
This is the best treasure of all, isn't it? After the fun we've had today. Keep opening doors, asking questions, and exploring your world. That is the key to it all. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon. Pocoyo and Lula are going to the beach today. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Lula, too. Right, a day at the beach. They have a picnic lunch and a beach umbrella and... Pocoyo, where are you going? That's not the way to the beach. Ah, good idea, Pocoyo. A ball, a round, orange, little ball. What a good thing to take with us.
Round?
Yes, round, like a circle. Very good, Pocoyo. Well, I'm sure Lula will love to play fetch with it in the sand. Now, we'd better get... Pocoyo, the beach is, not that way either. Oh, dear. There you are. Now, where is that ball? Do you see it, Pocoyo? Which one is it? Can any of you tell Pocoyo which one is his ball?
The round one!
It's round!
Round!
That's right, Pocoyo. Your ball is round. Now we can go to the beach. Our friend Pato seems to be having fun. Very nice, Pato. But, oh, look out! Phew, that was close, wasn't it, Pato? Uh-oh, here comes Lula. Oh, poor Pato. And after he worked so hard. Pato, I think Pocoyo's ball is somewhere in here. Can you help?
Round.
Yes, Pato's right. Everything here seems to be round. But wasn't there something else about your ball, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo which one is his ball?
It's orange!
The orange one!
Orange!
Oh, Lula sees it too! Oh, no, not again! Sorry about that, Pato. Oh, juggling! How clever! Look out! Oh, dear. Hello, Elly. This looks a bit more difficult, doesn't it? Perhaps you should tell Elly what your ball looks like.
Round, orange.
No, that's not it. What else did we say about the ball? It's round, it's orange, and... Can any of you help Pocoyo work out which one it is?
It's little!
Good thinking. So, now that you've got your ball, do you think we can finally go to the beach? Well, I suppose we got here after all. Hooray for Pocoyo! All in all, it's a lovely day for Pocoyo. And for me too, for that matter.
Bye-bye.
Bye! See you soon!
Tiny Fun Park. Hello, everybody. Are you going someplace? So, you're going to the amusement park. What fun! Oh, my. I guess you'll have to wait for the next bus. It is. Well, don't worry. There's still one more bus today. And here it comes. And that was the last bus. What a shame. No amusement park today. But maybe you can find something that's just as much fun. What do you have in mind, Nina? Pocoyo? What fun! But it looks like Pato isn't feeling so well. Now it's Ellie's turn. Awesome! You've made an obstacle course to play on. Don't worry. You can do it. Pato wants to show you his idea for a new ride. Roberto, I think Pato needs some help. Be careful! You're flying too high! Congratulations, guys! With a little imagination, you've got your own amusement park at home! Bye-bye, everyone!